Acts 2 verses 41 to 47, the fellowship of the believers. Even this note says that how quickly they were baptized in the beginning, but apostles encouraged them, or when they were explaining about the Holy Spirit coming upon them, people were amazed and they asked, what shall I do? Then apostles replied that you go, repent and baptized. And throughout the activities of apostles, the four things they continued steadfastly in. One, apostolic teaching, so Matthew 28 verses 20. And the second, fellowship, 1 John 1 verses 1 to 7. Third, Holy Communion, verse 42. And fourth one is prayer. Apostolic teaching, fellowship, Holy Communion and prayer are very important. If a believer or if any Christian who pray, there's a power in a wonder working power in the blood of the Lamb, and if we pray for it. Satan cannot be attacked on the family because prayer will protect you, around you and within you. In the same way, the fellowship of the believers, none of us are perfect. Everyone have their own weakness, but all together we are coming to glorify God and come a glory, glory, holy, holy name, that the word coming out from the all the believers together, and the God will present, Lord will present midst of us, and He will sanctify us. It's not about how we are perfect. It's not about we are holy. It's not about we are amazing. Just because of we are earthly vessels and we are longing to the human nature, there's a clear difference between godly nature and human nature. So they devoted themselves to the apostles. So these four things, like the second one was the fellowship. Great fear came upon all the Jerusalem, for the several weeks past they had seen great miracle and were seeing them daily. So there was confusion and fear upon all the poor people. Because apostles were, they get the baptized, they start talking foreign tongue, and also they were baptized, and they were doing many miracles, healing, and also the good teaching, apostolic teaching and fellowship and holy communion and prayer. People get to really amazed. They devoted themselves to the apostles' teaching and to fellowship, to the breaking the bread and prayer. So they devoted themselves to the apostles' teaching and to fellowship, to the breaking of the bread and to prayer. Everyone was filled with awe at the many wonders and signs performed by the apostles. All the believers were together and had everything in common, because it's like a clear transparency happening between the believers. Is like what God is expecting, that one in the heaven. When they are practicing that one, this earth and this world and these desires of world will opposing that one. There's depression, suppression, diminishing that one. But the God, Lord, always by the side of the believer and also a righteous person. So they sold the property and gave to these apostles, because I am not ashamed to sold my property and to give the to the apostles. But these apostles having the teaching and the fellowship and the communion and to prayer. But if it is not, and also there are many wonders and signs performed by the apostles, so then it will be make sense. It's not about like just saying and booming up and all advertising, nothing like that. If apostle can be literally doing a miracle and amazing things, I'm absolutely happy to do that. But the praising God and enjoying the favor of all the people, and the Lord added there number daily those who were being saved. May God bless you with this verse. Amen.